hours, but during these most precious hours, you want to be doing the things that are most impactful to grow the business, and that's going to be influencing other human beings to buy things. This is the biggest problem. You haven't built a business, you're comfortable, you haven't prospected in a while, you're a little rusty, and you fail to do the most important thing you do every day, which is things that grow your pipeline. Prospecting is about getting someone to give you time. Most people don't do business because they don't like it. And I know you said to them, well, of course I'm likable. Well, if it's not likable, talking about products and services when they don't know you. That's not likable. Edge, right? We're saying something, the buyer brings some time, and then we're disrupting by saying something unanticipated they've never heard, and if you write it down and it sounds familiar, it's probably wrong. You need to get on the phone. You need to make dials. You need to get people to give you time. And when you get them on the phone and they won't give you time, and they have an objection, we need to overcome it. And we need to practice this every day in order to get more people in the pipeline.
Sales Driven gave me the opportunity to really understand how to prospect and how to talk to people on a phone when you're not in front of them. It gave me the confidence to sell people I'd never met.
Sales Gravy has been phenomenal for Organization One Digital. We've really seen a great impact for our salespeople to increase their activity, which has really filled their pipelines and generated more sales.